been an unbelievably educational experience for me. The massive insights from all over the world, from Ukraine, from Germany, from England, from France, intellectuals of the greatest capacity, at least in my opinion, and I'm so happy that the World Academy can be sufficiently eclectic to bring people of such immense intellectual capacity in and share ideas with us. Of course, our problem is this. We've only begun to glimpse the challenges ahead of us. We haven't got a real pathway. But at least I think we get a glimpse of where we might be going with some fruitfulness. Now, it isn't to say that intellectuals are always appreciated in the world, but we are trying to make a mark. Kant, who tried to universalize the idea of peace, and many other European intellectuals of the time couldn't stand up to the war machine. You know, at the end of it all, even the Tsar of Russia organized a massive peace conference in The Hague, and shortly after that, we were killing each other like there was no tomorrow, you know. So it isn't the case that intellectuals can often shape the political paradigm. But I think what is distinctive about the Academy is that we have said explicitly that we must engage in the social consequences and policy implications of all forms of knowledge relevant to the improvement of the human prospect. And that is what we're trying to do. We haven't gotten there yet, but with people as talented as you, we have a good chance of shaping that in the immediate future, I think. So I couldn't contribute too much. These guys know a lot, and you all know a lot more than me, but I did my best to put a few pointers in here and there. One last thing. There are not many lawyers in the Academy these days, so whenever something comes up that deals with legal culture, it's a blank wall for me. And then when he says, I do something on the rule of law, I say, oh, geez. You know, this would be talking to myself. Mercifully, it was a guy here, and these guys, and they said, no, there is something here, we need to look at it, and we need to bring legal culture to the forefront of political culture and change the paradigm. I thank you, gentlemen.